Maybe you should aim the ship directly at the guys with guns next to you, since you clearly despise normal landings.
This fiery arrival of yours also got you within a respectable distance to the wharf factory we're out to sabotage.
Never did like going the easy route. There's a road leading to the factory, but you'll need to find a way inside this outpost first. Stretch your legs so I can test the locomotion system. I'm testing the guidance system. Objective arrow online. For any other clarifications, check the objectives menu. I know you are aching to test this part, so find your first opponent and fire. Reload every time you have an opportunity. Drag left or right across the weapon icon to change it. Your shield will regenerate automatically after a short time if you're not shot at. Equipment. Keep your eyes open during your missions for hidden ammo sources. Combine the EMP's shockwave with a grenade for better results. The transport highway starts just outside. I'm sure with your luck, you'll get there shortly. That was close. This is the transport highway that will lead you to the war factory. Remember, if we fail to sabotage it, the human alien alliance will amass an army that will crush Earth's forces, noble troops included. I've been engaged by two battle cruisers. You're on your own for now. Eyes peeled for those, too. They're worth money, and money can buy nice upgrades for your armor. Good job.
Thank you.
As the wise man said, never mount a counter-offensive when your enemy has the heavy machine gun.
Enemy cruiser hit. It's going down. Sorry about the mess.
It's okay, as long as you don't drop it on my head. Is there any way around?
Through the jungle, but the flora is a bit hostile. I've updated the nav link for you.
Yeah.
It seems I made a slight elevation error while mapping your route. Don't worry. Your armor should be able to protect you during the jump if I shut down its additional functions.
Are you sure it can take more punishment after that orbital touchdown?
Only one way to find out.